And here we are, Flanagan's going by, and apparently this is not Easter, but rather a day when young Irish women, no matter how old they are, dress up as hookers. And then they go into McDonald's. Come on!